Whenever the FBI hears a piece of gossip or information such as, I saw so-and-so out with another woman, not his wife, we're supposed to write everything down in memos. All your secrets are safe with us.
How long have you been in the FBI?
30 years.
That's a lot of information.
I give you the guardian of the American dream.
Mark Phelps. Fidelity, integrity, bravery. Ladies and gentlemen, the G-Man's G-Man.
What is it?
You better get down here.
Five men were caught early this morning in the Washington headquarters of the Democratic National Committee.
Here's what we know. The men who broke into the Watergate are not the end of this thing, but the beginning.
No more interviews with White House people without permission.
What?
We put the investigation to bed in 2 days.
The director of the FBI ordered the FBI to stop its own investigation.
The nation tonight is in the midst of what may be the most critical constitutional crisis in its history.
The White House has no authority over the FBI.
We can at all.
All this truth must be terrifying to you.
No one can stop the driving force of an FBI investigation. Not even the FBI.
What you're doing will bring down the whole house of cards.
Washington Post.
This comes from classified FBI files. The White House has it, and now you have it.
FBI agents have established Watergate incident as political sabotage.
There's a spy in the FBI.
The White House is gonna sanitize the entire town.
How high? How high does this go?
What about the president?
Is the president lying?
They're all lying.
There's a nickname for you at the paper. Deep Throat.
Father always told me, survival is never certain. And when there are no more leaders to follow, you must become one.
Thank you.
you just starting your day, or did you just get off?
They call, I go, you know.
So what is it you do?
I'm a driver.
Oh, like a chauffeur. Anyone I'd know?
I hope not.
What is your name?
Baby.
Your name's Baby. B-A-B-Y, Baby.
It's the one you say listen to the music all the time?
Is he mental?
Mental meaning slow. Was he slow?
No.
He had an accident when he was a kid. Still has a hum in the drum. Plays music to drown it out. And that's what makes him the best. Whoa, 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 whoa.
One more job and I'm done.
One more job and we're straight.
Now, I don't think I need to give you the speech about what happens when you say no, how I could break your legs and kill everyone you love, because you already know that, don't you?
Yeah.
The moment you catch feelings is the moment you catch a bullet.
And your waitress girlfriend, she's cute. Let's keep it that way.
I want us to head west and never stop.
You in?
I'm in, baby.
These days, baby, you're gonna get blood on your hands.
Time to face the music.
Baby, we need to get out of here.
I have to end this.
Are we in bed together now?
Baby.
Baby.
Doc said Michael Myers.
This is Mike Myers.
It should be the Halloween mask.
This is a Halloween mask.
No, the killer dude from Halloween.
Oh, you mean Jason.
No!
Baby, you tell me who does.
She's a good girl. You love her?
Yes, I do.
That's too bad.
Donna, I'm glad you came. It's been too long.
Yeah. Remember sophomore year, we used to bet who could race around the pool the fastest?
Loser buys dinner.
Yeah, I'm at -5 in the bank, so you're getting dinner either way.
The public pool is now closed. Have a pleasant weekend.
Ready to die, and neither are you. I never hear you say you're gonna make it.
This is all my fault.
Was that?
Smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him?
Do they look like just apes to you?
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
Apes, apes, together, strong, strong.
You're him. You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long.
I do not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Human gets sick, ape
smart, then human kill it. But not me. I run.
There are times when it is necessary to abandon our humanity to save humanity.
You say eventually you'd replace us. That's the law of nature. So what would you have done?
What did the humans promise you? No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them. You are it.
We are the beginning!
Apes together!
We are the beginning!
Apes together! Strong!
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
There you go. She's all ready, Captain.
Thanks, Billy.
It's not like any time I've ever been in before. People die or disappear 6 times the national average. And that's just grown-ups. Kids are worse. Way, way worse.
We all float down here.
I saw something. There was this...
clown. I saw him too.
Look, it's all connected by the sewers. That's where it lives. What happened?
The enemy tanks have stopped.
Why?
Why waste precious tanks when they can pick us off from the air like fish in a barrel?
There are 400,000 men on this beach.
He's coming back round!
guy?
Dunkirk.
I'm not going back.
There's no hiding from this, son. We have a job to do.
If we go there, we'll die.
See it from here.
What?
Home.
Morning, 67 degrees. Today is Wednesday, August the 23rd. I'm Lee Harris.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
I love you.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
10 years? You must know everyone on this train.
I'm sorry, have we met?
No, I'm Joanna.
Michael.
I study human behavior. My job is to answer one basic question.
What's that?
What kind of person are you? Let's do an experiment. What if I asked you to do something that could profoundly affect an individual on this train?
I don't understand.
Someone on this train does not belong. All you have to do is find them. In the bathroom, there is $75,000. That money is yours if you do this one little thing.
I thought this was hypothetical.
You have until next stop to decide. What kind of person are you?
I do not work for terrorists.
You used to work for them.
You would tell me the names of the bombers. These are vicious men who take pride in their atrocities. Any attempt by you to contact them is likely to end very badly. Do you understand?
Yes.
Maintenance is here.
Open it up.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
To kill me on Friday, bury me on Sunday, come for me Monday. Then you gotta let me go. Then you gotta let me go.
He's an old man running circles around a lot of us.
Speak the truth, even if they crucify me. Free my soul, even if they chain my body.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
Somebody say a prayer for me.
Yes, I do. Do you?
It was safe here. I wouldn't count on it.
So, what do you remember about your parents' death?
Car crash. I was 14.
You started having discipline problems. Kicked out of 3 boarding schools after that. Let's talk about that day on the beach.
Katrina, I love you so much. Will you marry me?
What happened?
Katrina!
You gave up everything after that, didn't you, Mitch?
No, not everything.
What'd you think? You were gonna kill Mansoor and wipe out his whole cell.
For starters, yeah.
I like your agenda. I know exactly what to do with you.
So what do I need to know about this guy?
He's a warrior. Best I've ever known.
Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to kill those mean old terrorists.
You think that qualifies you for my selection process?
My guess is if you and I go hand to hand, you can probably figure out inside of 20 seconds whether or not I have what it takes to make it through your selection process. So, what do you say?
Kill me. You think you can slice a man's throat right here like this? Only in the movies.
What is it you think we do here?
We kill people who need to be killed.
Out there, you're a ghost. You don't exist.
He's ready, Stan.
He's not ready.
It will be.